So Peter Doocy took all this information about how Lebanon's getting $157 million new dollars immediately, but the people of the Carolinas, there's no money for them. That led to this.
And on this issue of funding.
All right, before we get any further with this video, what in the world was Karine wearing yesterday? Is this her Halloween costume where she's a shrunken head and a large body or something?
The administration has money to send to Lebanon without Congress coming back. But Congress does have to come back to approve money to send to people in North Carolina. Do I have that right?
Here's what I'm going to be very clear about. The president and the vice president has had a robust whole of government response to this. Hundreds of millions of dollars. I said it at the top, more than $200 million. But instead, people want to do disinformation, misinformation, which is dangerous.
Don't you love it how Democrats say when Republicans don't like news they hear, they just call it fake news? Yet here, when we challenge them on something that is absolute fact, it's called disinformation.
But President Biden is fond of saying, show me your budget and I will tell you what you value. If he's got money for people in Lebanon right now, without Congress having to come back, what does it say about his values? There's not enough money right now for
his
people
values,
in North Carolina
his,
who need it. That's not misinformation.
Wait, no, that is, your whole premise of the question is misinformation, sir.
Which
it's misinformation.
Part?
The way you're asking me the question is misinformation. There is money that we are allocating to the impacted areas, and there's money there to help people who truly need it. There are survivors who need the funding, and it's there.
That you don't like misinformation.
Oh!
I said I actually said we have the money available to help survivors of Hurricane Helene and also Hurricane Milton. Yes. What you're asking me is why Congress needs to come back and do their job. That's what you're asking me. Congress needs to come back and do their job and provide extra assistance, extra funding to disaster relief fund. That's what Congress needs to do, and we're gonna continue to urge that. You may not want that, but that's okay. That's what this president wants, and that's what the vice president wants. Thanks, everybody.
3, 2,
His facial expression is all of us right now, trying to figure out what was that.